Hi children, now our topic is addition using number line. Let's add 3 and 2 on a number line. We all of you know how to add numbers by using figures and fingers also. Now learn how to add numbers on number line. Place your finger on 3 on the number line. Then move 2 places forward. You reach at 5. See here, first place your finger on 3. 3 and 2. So first place your finger on 3. Then move 2 places forward from 3. First step, second step. We reach 5. So our answer is 5. Thus 3 plus 2 equal to 5. Here we have two problems. Add using the number line. Add 5 and 4. So here place your finger on 5. From 5 to move 4 steps forward. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we reached 9. Our answer is 9. But check this answer by using your fingers also. 5 in the mind, 4 in the hands, 5 after, 6, 7 like that. By counting numbers with the fingers also, check your answer whether it's correct or wrong. Here also, 7 plus, add 7 and 6. Place your finger on 7. Then move 6 steps forward from 7. At which number we reached? Write down that answer and check your answer with actual addition. This one also, your work. These 3 problems are homework to you.